Hey, what's going on, guys? My Xbox just turned on randomly. You can see it down there. My controller is way over there, and I'm watching videos over here. And it's 3 a.m., like literally 3:01. Isn't that a coincidence or something? Like, what the fuck? Like, there's no possible way for me to turn on my phone until it reaches there, you know? I was just sitting like this, and all of a sudden, just turns on. I'm watching a video of like, I'm on like the weird side of the internet here. It's fucking weird. All I know is some spooky shit's going on right now. It kind of scared me. All I can say about what just happened, it's 3:22, so it's been like 19 minutes or so after my Xbox randomly turned on. I'm literally confused about this. Someone from Xbox, please watch this and let me know what you think, because I literally don't know if there's any other way to turn your Xbox on without actually touching it or turning on the controller right there. Alright, so update. It is now 5:32-ish. I'm about to go to bed because I probably should have went to bed a long ass time ago. But, you know, fuck me. I had to get up in 5 hours for college, so that's gonna be fun. And then afterwards, I'm gonna end this video and upload it for y'all. But, I didn't turn my Xbox off yet because I'm still freaked out of how this happened. I don't know if it's automatically doing this if I wake up in the morning. It's on, I swear to God. All I know is I literally clicked download on my phone and my Xbox turned on. For Google, I clicked the download button for Google on my phone and my Xbox turned on. It's kind of sketchy. Alright guys, it's day two after the long night. It just turned on again. As you all know, I have some beef with King Corfish. And I'm watching his video right now. I'll be honest, he's not a bad YouTuber. I feel like his editing skills are better than me, but I feel like my content deserves to be, like, more to a bigger audience. So I'm not, like, against him at all, but I like watching his Pokemon shit, 'cause it's kind of interesting. I know, nerd shit, but, yeah, this shit just happened. I don't know what to think. I'm about to just turn my Xbox on and see what the fuck's happening.
Yeah, fuck it.
Okay, let's see here. I want to know if it's, like, downloading an update or something, because this is, like, not supposed to happen. Dude, what the fuck? It literally just turned on. There's nothing here. Not even an update or anything. Oh my god, guys, it's 3:03. What are the chances? 12 hours later? Okay, now I'm kind of scared. What the fuck, dude?
Hold up.
I need to turn this off. Hey, King Corfish, if you're watching this, I just want to say I love the Pokemon series. I don't know if you blocked me from your channel or not, but I enjoy it. Yeah, I don't know what to think of this right now. All I know is, it happened again. I don't know how many outros there's gonna be to this video, but let's just make it another one. So you literally have to, like, touch it to make it turn off. I don't know. When your boy Switch Rage here, don't forget to leave a like down below if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you're new for more great content like this. See you guys in the next one. Peace.